Luckily, the pool is not chlorinated at the moment, or very, very lightly chlorinated. If I check the pool water right now, it'd probably say no chlorine. I don't know what I'm going to do come summertime because I have to chlorinate it a little heavier. I know that's not good for the oil in the duck's feathers and their follicles. Maybe she'll have nested by the time it gets warm somewhere at a pond. I hope she don't nest out here. Maya will eat her or chase her anyway.